The Conservative Party has chosen barrister Robert Courts as its candidate to succeed David Cameron as MP for Witney and West Oxfordshire. Mr. Courts, 37, said he was hugely honoured to be selected by local Tories for the October 20 by-election. The Greens have chosen Larry Sanders, brother of U.S. Democratic Senator Bernie Sanders, as their candidate. Mr. Cameron announced he was quitting as an MP last week, having resigned as Prime Minister in July. Mr. Cameron, 49, has represented Witney since 2001, becoming Conservative leader in 2005 and Prime Minister in 2010. He announced this month he would step down as an MP as he did not want to be a distraction for new PM Theresa May. Mr. Cameron won a 25,155 majority in 2015 in Witney, which has been held by the Conservatives since 1974. The Sun had reported that Mr. Cameron's former aide Natasha Whitmill was tipped as the favorite to succeed him, but Mr. Courts won the selection process on Thursday. Mr. Courts, a West Oxfordshire district councillor since 2014, praised Mr. Cameron as a brilliant MP and public servant and said it was vital that the constituency continued to have a strong local voice in Parliament. Mr. Cameron said there had been a strong short list of local candidates, adding, "I'm delighted Robert Courts has been chosen." Standing for the Greens is Mr. Sanders, who stood in the neighbouring Oxford West and Abingdon constituency in 2015, coming fifth. The 81-year-old emigrated from his native New York in the 1960s and was leader of the Green Group on Oxford County Council between 2005 and 2013. His younger brother Bernie is known for taking on Hillary Clinton for the Democratic nomination for U.S. President. The Lib Dem candidate for the seat is Liz Leftman, while Duncan Enright, who came second to Mr. Cameron in 2015, will stand again for Labour. The by-election will be held on the same day as a by-election in Batley and Spen, prompted by the killing of Labour MP Joe Cox.